When Chris was taller, the adjectives used to describe him were mature and respected. When Chris was shorter than Debbie, they called him submissive, childish, weak.